Hi, this is Glenn Bersky from MacSEOTips.com, and today I'm going to do a little demo and review of ArticleForge, which is a computer-generated article creator and publisher. So not only does it create unique articles, but you can also schedule it to post them automatically. I'm here at the main screen. It says Welcome. Start over here at New Article, but before I do that, I'll just cover the menu items you see here in the left sidebar. It has a screen for generating a new article. And here you're prompted to give a primary keyword and optional secondary keywords. Over on the left here, the second item is My Articles. And here we see a listing of articles I've generated on various topics, the date I created them. Here we see in red the primary keyword term and the optional secondary keywords I may have used to help it generate the kind of content that I want a little more precisely. It shows the quality of the article, the highest quality they call money site filler. And then there's an option to clone that and generate yet another article on the same terms, but you'll end up with a unique one. I can delete it, or I can download it as a text file. So here's a listing of the articles I've created. The next item in the menu over on the left is WordPress Blogs. You can use free WordPress.com blogs, or you can also publish to self-hosted WordPress sites as well. So here's where you would add a new WordPress blog. You can actually import a spreadsheet that would have the blog URL, your username, password, and that to try to quickly load up a large number of blogs. But I've got two of them set up for automatic publishing. The next item on the left is the post scheduler, and you would have to add a schedule and that, but it would allow you to select a list of keywords that you want to create posts on, and then select the blogs that it gets published to and how often you want to do it. And then you can also specify more of the details of the kind of article it would create. So you can schedule it to post every day or several times a week or once a month to your WordPress sites. And then the last item over on the left is API information. And this would only really be used by script writing geeks who would want to come up with their own scripts to generate an article on keywords of their choice and then publish it in the way that they want to. But it's also can be used by other things. I don't know who has an affiliation with ArticleForge, but imagine GSA Search Engine Ranker, FCS Networker. I'm trying to think some of the spinning sites could all tap into ArticleForge and say, well, fetch me an article first, then spin it, then publish it using API calls and commands, all right? So there are the basic menus on the site. Let's go to creating a new article. Here you're prompted for a primary keyword. And here what I'm going to do for this particular one is I'm going to do SEO link building as my primary keyword. I could add additional keywords if I wanted to try to tailor the content, but we'll leave it at that, keep it as simple as possible. There's a slider here to set the quality. Here they have tier 2, tier 1, money site filler. I personally, when I publish onto the internet, I want clean, readable as possible copy. I don't want mishmash stuff. I know there's guys out there, particularly for tier 2 link building, where you don't expect anyone to see it. You're doing it strictly for SEO purposes. That may be okay. But personally, I always want, even if it's computer generated, the best content possible that I can edit to make even better for high readability. So I'm going to leave it set at the most readable as the default setting. You can customize how it gets written. You can do the number of sentence variations. So here we're doing spinning. It can potentially spin entire multiple sentences. That would be nested spinning. The number of paragraph variations. You could shuffle paragraphs, although depending on the content, I don't like shuffling because it can, the order or sequence of stuff can be kind of random and not make sense. So I'm going to just leave those at the default setting. Here it asks you about the length of the article. You can do a short to a very long one, from 200 up to 750 words. I tend to choose long 750 words. Honestly, some of it I'm not going to want to use at all. The longer the article is, the more I can prune and throw out and remove sentences that I don't like or don't want and still end up with a fairly good size article. So I tend to set article length to medium or long. Add titles or headings, I'm going to turn on. It will automatically generate title for the blog post, and then each paragraph will have its own heading kind of created based on your keyword. The titles and headings are a little strange. They're kind of clickbait, you know. So our main topic here is SEO link building, you know, and so the kind of title that they might write is, you know, before you do SEO link building, consider this. They tend to write real clickbait style. If you try out ArticleForge, you'll see headlines designed to grab attention. That's okay. You can always edit them to exactly what you want them to be. It has the ability to add an image, and the probability is set to zero. So if you generate an article, it will not include any image. I like to set it to 100%. And that means that every article will have some image included in it. Although you, if, especially if you're publishing automatically to multiple blogs in high volume, you might want to have some have an image, but some not, to really give it a natural footprint. But I'm going to set it to 100 to make sure it includes images. You have the same ability to add a YouTube video and adjust the probability of that. I'll set it to 51% just for this demo. It has the ability to replace keywords with links, and that can be really handy. Basically, if you were to turn this on, it would prompt you to enter replacement when it encounters a given keyword to replace it with a link. And you can set up lists of keywords to trigger it and lists of links that would be hard-coded at the time that this gets published or and written randomly. And that can be really good for varying your anchor text and not just linking to your main site, but to have a list of deep links to the site that it could randomly do to really target getting links built to your entire site or sites and not just to a single URL. I'm going to turn that off for the time being. Generate article uniqueness. I'm going to turn that on, and I've already set up that uses a CopyScape account. So if you have a paid CopyScape account, this guaranteed article uniqueness will, after it generates the article, pass it through CopyScape and verify that it is 100% unique. And I want that in my article. I do not want duplicate content. The next one is add spinning powered by Word AI. Well, ArticleForge is written by the same company that owns Word AI. And Word AI is one of the smartest, most intelligent article spinners out there. And so these two can tie in together. It does require a Word AI subscription as well as an ArticleForge subscription. If you have a Word AI account, you'd want to turn that on to try to get the best spinning possible. Otherwise, it has a fairly rudimentary built-in spinner that will spin titles, sentences, or paragraphs. And then we have the option to post to a WordPress blog. I'm not going to do that automatically. I want to review this, so I'm going to create a new article. Okay, here we see it's processing the query SEO link building. And currently the status here says waiting, and it will cycle through that. You can actually, it seems, create another article. I could start another article. Let's say I'm going to do one on monetizing a blog. And again, I'm going to leave it at the most readable quality. I'm not going to vary the sentences, although for this article I could. I'll set it to 2 or so. The maximum is 3, so each sentence or paragraph can have 3 distinct variations. I'm not going to shuffle the paragraphs. Again, I'm going to leave my article length for fairly long, add titles and headings. I definitely want images added, maybe add a video. I'll add my own links manually when I publish this and that. So I'd click create another article. And so you can actually have, see how it's starting the second one down here. And the top one is already done. It says click here to see the results. So the key point here is you can generate multiple articles simultaneously and just keep entering different keywords and stuff, and it'll work on those in the background. I'm going to click to see the result, and here's my article, SEO link building. So articles end up named with the keyword dot and then a random number generated for each one, because you may end up using the same term to generate multiple articles, and in that case just the number sequence would be different. So here's our article, and it says what you should do to find out about SEO link building before you're left behind. So the foolproof SEO link building strategy is the opening header here. The hidden truth on SEO link building. There's another paragraph title. So as I mentioned earlier, a new step-by-step roadmap for SEO link building. So it's auto-generating those section titles for us. And I'll just read the first sentence here. Unlike before, that there are just a few search engine marketing companies within the country, be sure you locate one such company offering effective and affordable search engine optimization services for your site. Something similar is surely true with article marketing. In this article, we'll look at link building and SEO and why it's an amazing long-term strategy for promoting your organization. That's pretty good. That's actually better than a lot of the stuff that I have generated with this. But that gives you a sense that it is able to create reasonably sensible stuff. Particularly, a lot depends on the keywords that you give it. So that's a little, just a sample of an opening paragraph of one of the articles that I've done. I'm trying to think if there's a way to go back to our main screen or the new article screen and see it's still working on submitting articles for the most relevant parts, choosing the most relevant points to make. So the second article on monetizing a blog, it's working through that right now. And I could go on and start entering a new keyword. Okay, so in short, this is ArticleForge. I am convinced that the future of content creation is largely going to be done by computers and artificial intelligence. It's kind of rough right now. But as we've seen with spinning, get more and more sophisticated and much smarter at word substitutions and things like that, computer-generated articles are going to get better and better and smarter and smarter. It is where the future of content generation is heading. And even if it's not perfect now, I'm really enjoying it. You can sign up for a free trial of ArticleForge and test drive it for 5 days and try generating your own articles. I'll be doing additional articles a little more in depth on some of the other features of ArticleForge as I get more familiar with it and that. So I appreciate watching. Visit ArticleForge, click the link below in the description and check out their website, sign up, and decide if you want to give a free test run of creating your own articles and posting them automatically. All right. Thanks for watching. This is Glenn Bereski, and visit my website at macseotips.com. Bye.